nonchalantly.
I've got cramp, Jason. It's 2 games in 3 days. Oh, in my hamstring. Oh, it's painful. They're so comfortable, more comfortable than me at the moment. Huge win for Watford, this. 5 minutes. 5 minutes of added time remaining. It's not just footballers who have it tough at Christmas.
Oh. Well. Oh. I've seen and heard many things in either a radio studio or a TV studio. Never, ever have I heard a reporter on Final Score, on Grandstand or whatever, pull a hamstring in the press box.
Not just the players that need to get in that cryo chamber.
He's been indulging himself for Christmas, hasn't he? That's what it is.
John Akers, put those chocolates down. What is happening, Kev? You can't get the reporters like you used to, eh?
You've got to get the fluid into your system. It's the tight press box.
I genuinely thought he was joking, but I think he's deadly serious.